Sleep, wake up. But each time the pain was a little worse. I started catching myself, tapping on pipes, hoping some walker would hear. But the last time Heather heard me, found me, she's lost people too. She taught me maybe we can bring people together again. So, we set up a camp. Heather wanted to call it Camp Anderson. I told her camp was just fine. This camp is ours. All are welcome, but no one's taking it from us. No one.
Apparently, I'm still muted.
Till now. Hey, Kier. How you doing, buddy? Thanks again for the host. Yeah, I'm running into, like, sound issues, I guess. I don't know from what. The app that runs this headset, I guess, kind of had an update. So, maybe that was it. I don't know. Then Windows had an update. I was like, okay, well, let's just update everything real quick. I'm not muted anymore.
How you doing, man?
Oh. Okay. I need to change some settings on here because it's running my GPU at 99%, and that's not good. So, let's overclock that thing, for one. I don't know why I didn't do that beforehand. We need to cap this at 60. We can't hit 60. Wait. I'm definitely happy to be on vacation now. Last couple days have been rough. I'm antsy waiting for the house to be done. Is it almost done? I saw you had, like, cabinets put up, right? And you had, I'm trying to think of what else you had up. You had the countertops done, is it right? I can turn down this music just a little bit. Let's close all that up. Actually, no, shit. I needed, I hate running into issues and trying to fix everything at the same time. Cabinets granite. Look nice. I wish it was tomorrow around 8 o'clock, me getting on a plane, but I know you gotta wait longer than that. This is the only advanced you have. I wonder if I can push. Did I hit apply? Okay, we're at 54. I think it was trying to, because it was trying to push the frame rate. Try this again. Let me try to put it on ultra. Oh, custom. There we go. Look at you. So pretty. We can pull this off. We should be able to pull this off. Just getting there. Bank called to start final steps. Basically, if all goes well, end of November. Nice! So that's sooner than what you thought, right? Because you thought it was maybe December or January? Yeah, well, you should definitely give us a house tour. I might be a little envious, though. So, okay. Both. Do both. Maybe you can do, like, a before and after video. I don't know. Does this sound like the music's way too loud?
I could change the music.
So it's just gonna be me unless I get teamed up with random people, which might happen. I'd move to in December, but to paint stuff. You can paint at the same time. Paint one room, move in. Paint another room, move in. Paint another room. That's good. And then you can, like, either stream, like, the outcome of it, or you could, you know, compose it into a video and then stream it. You know, it's whatever you want to do, whatever you feel comfortable with. Sorry, I'm cracking my nails. My fingers. I'm okay with music, making me think it's Red Dead. Yeah, apparently, I guess that comes out tonight, right? Gonna be a lot of people playing that. My roommate's actually, I guess, going to pick it up tonight, too. But me, I will pass until, like, Friday. Alright, what am I doing? Story mission. The first shot. Let's try it here. Let's just do normal. I don't even know what does what yet, so. I'm guessing that there's no audio chat. And I can see my video card picking up a little bit. No, there's actually no push to talk, so. Let's change some of this a little bit lower. Poor little card doesn't freak out. I guess I'm supposed to pick my character. I guess I'm playing Heather, because... Oh, we can be... Okay, scout, tank, technician, support. Eh, hell with it, I'll be the scout, why not? And we have different loadouts, okay. Pocket. I don't know how to talk. I'm sorry, my spy called. The baseboards are in place. Are you paying the spy? There are speakers under everyone. Was there? I feel like this is gonna be just like Left 4 Dead. You know? I also feel like it's not gonna load.
There's plenty of food and supplies in DC if you know where to look and can keep the locals off your back. Walkers and humans alike. It didn't take long before another family came for what was ours. Made us an offer. If we signed on, they'd only take half of our food and whatever else we'd scavenged. I told them they could leave the way they came. Now, they said. They didn't want to have to use force.
Nor'easters, what, storm?
Because we didn't want to have to kill them. And that shook them a little. So they backed up and backed out.
So subtitles are supposed to be on.
walkers appeared.
Fuck those bombs sent from South.
Apparently, this is taking place in Washington, D.C., where I'm going to be going for the trip. So.
The family sent a horde of walkers right at us. The camp's gates are boarded up, but that won't hold against that many walkers. Place what defenses you can and hold your ground. There's nowhere left for us to retreat.
So. Oh, I'm picking up and returning.
Placing barbed wire.
Why? I don't mind snow.
Barbed wire going down.
So it's not the game I'm thinking it's gonna be like. It's gonna be in waves.
In the alley.
I do have a gun.
Close the alley.
Oh god. Oh my, okay. Planks needed. We need planks to fix the gate.
Reloading. Walkers at the back gate.
Oh my god, this is gonna be bad. I got planks.
Our back gate's open.
Oh, they already fixed it. We gotta clear out these ends.
Cover the front gate. Can't let them get through.
If anybody can hear me, I need help back here. Never mind, we got stuff in the back too. Oh god.
I'm all out.
I need someone to cover me. Planks. Oh god.
Reloading.
My god, this is so disorganized.
I'm out of ammo. Gate fixed. Oh,
they're coming up this way. We gotta get to this gate. These kind of games, it just feels like you're thrown in. Well, this is just a beta, that's why. It gives you a taste of the mechanics. Someone shooting me.
Barricading the gate.
Need more planks.
I'm out of ammo.
Okay, so we can jump, we just can't jump very high. At least they're not like fast. Yeah, true. Trying to swarm you instead of anything else.
Good job, but more are on the way.
More ammo.
I'm reloading.
Can't reload and run. Seen something. This is like payday, but the police are zombies.
Walkers crowding the back gate.
Oh god.
Close the back gate. I'm reloading.
Did they come from in there? Kind of shotgun.
I'm fixing the gate.
Oh, that's a big guy. And he just did something all over my face.
Got walkers in the alley. Clear them out now. I can use these. You need to repair the alley gate.
Oh god. Well, that was weird.
I'm reloading.
Oh god.
You're gonna have to go through me first. Hang on, reloading. Reloading.
Wait, so we gotta close the gates in a certain amount of time?
Reloading.
They do get faster.
Reloading. Reloading.
How many more? Oh, okay, so we got two more waves. There's gotta be more to this. Like, instead of just repairing these fucking gates all the time.
Here they come again. Get ready. The back gate's broken. Go repair it now.
Oh god, there's an armored one now. He don't give a shit about me. He's like, I'm going for Chunky Butt. What else is up here? What is this?
They're through the front gate.
Chemicals.
These come in handy.
Oh, oh no. Nope. So they randomly come out of nowhere. Can I just like sneak up behind and just fix it? I doubt it's gonna be that easy. See, so now we're getting overrun. I need more boards. What is that? I don't. How did you think this was gonna go? Oh no. Oh, is that heal? I think it heals. God damn it.
I'm hurt.
Fix the shit, they're coming after me. I think it's gonna get old after a while, but.
I'm reloading, gate's fixed.
Horde's wiped out. Now, hunt down the ones who made it inside.
Hang on,
great.
Reloading.
Now make repairs before more walkers arrive.
I can use these.
I don't know. Need to make some more story. Or anything else. I need some health.
I'm reloading. This
thing right here. Alright, front gate.
Walkers approaching the alley.
Alley.
They broke through our gates. We need to close one or we're finished.
Being out of ammo sucks a lot. Somebody's down too. I feel like you'd be able to train them.
I'm reloading.
But I don't know how to craft anything either. I could see you also getting like cornered. Oh my god. We are so fucked. Like how do I craft something?
I'm reloading.
Mission failed. This seems kind of like a mix of Payday and another game I can't remember. But Payday was so much crazier just because of all the gunfire and stuff. You didn't know where it was coming from. But I need like direction. I need to know. I know we're supposed to keep killing the waves, blocking off the fences and stuff, but there's a craft menu, but I don't know where to get to. I need to look at the buttons again. If I had to choose, I'd choose Payday. Well, it's because we kind of understand how Payday works now, but still, it's Payday is just get as much money as you can, and this is like try to survive. But you know, if there's no like communication between your team members either, it's like it's not really working as a team. It's everyone for themselves. Bring back Witty. Witty just carried us. There was no teamwork. He was like the master. And we were just like the little kids running around being like, what does this do? And we messed something up and you have to try to save us. Alright. Let me look at these keys. Oh, I never finished Aliens. You mean Far Cry 5? Alright, controls. What is the crafting menu? Backspace? No. What button is that? Is that... The right arrow is my crafting menu. No. Tab. That's tab. Use primary class ability, use secondary ability. Call out, spot enemy, throw, drop, carry to object. Oh, you mean Colonial Marines. Okay, yeah. That was... Eh. I don't think we actually needed to finish that. So that was a story mission, okay? Let's see what this camp thing is. Okay. It looks like they took some mechanics from The Last of Us. Is Aliens in the Mars DLC? True. What's up, Wiley? What other characters are there? I want to see. There's Heather. Which apparently I gain proficiency in characters. Yeah, that's what that is. What level? I want a shotgun. I'm sorry. I want a shotgun. I wouldn't mind this thing over here, but... Okay. For some reason it moves the chat thing up here. That's... Baseball bat? Oh. Flashbang. Secondary ability, flashbang, med bag, Molotov. This looks like claymores. Shiv. Smoke grenade. Doing good. Yep. I head out tomorrow afternoon for the flight. Yeah, hell with it. We'll do this. We'll do this solo. I'm gonna die, but at least we can figure out some stuff. There's people here.
This is more than just a camp to me. You're my family now. We take care of each other.
Oh.
I'll see you around.
What? What? So wait, they send us to where they want us to go? This is a camp. This isn't the actual story. Get off my screen. Please get off my screen. Thank you.
You tell Andy he still owes me from our poker game. Don't forget about me.
Okay, Caleb, I will forget about you.
I'm not afraid to take down any walker that looks at me wrong.
Doing? What are you... Okay. This is just a hub. So... I would not believe that. Guess we gotta go back up. Talk to you, I guess? I don't know. Peggy Ann?
Hey! What's going on, man? What's up?
See ya.
Bye.
Welcome back. Stay safe.
I have to do the missions. There's nothing else to do here. This is just a hub to look at your inventory.
We have proper facilities to care for our sick and injured.
Me too.
We have to make do with what we've got.
Oh, can get the hell out of here. Get me out of here. What was the timer for? Oh, okay. Did Staker send a replacement? For? Oh, the puns. That's it. That's all that is. So storing missions are waves. And apparently we have to get supplies for our people. Let's try this one. I don't know. Defend your camp against the family. Wait. Against not zombies? Find the family hideout. Retrieve the water purifier. Find and steal the family's radio equipment. This is just Horus, right? Defend your camp against the walkers. Okay. Let's try this one. Error code. Base camp. You lost connection to the... Okay. All right. Ten out of ten, right now. It's what penultimate destiny? Try again. I have two scouts. Yeah, I see their speaker now, but I don't think we can actually talk.
survived Georgetown, found out where the family was holed up, and got the purifier back.
Making meth.
Gave the family a little payback along the way. Still, that was only one of their outposts. Seems the family is bigger than we thought. Which means they'll be coming for us. Them and their leader. We haven't seen yet, but must be one mean son of a bitch. So, when they come, we need to be ready. Walkers. They're predictable. Humans? That's another story.
So I'm hoping that, for one, there's a campaign. And then maybe two, it's like you do all the side stuff to get provisions. Whoa. Whoa. Dude. Good start.
Watch out. More family are approaching our camp. Watch the gates. They're coming through. Here we go. They're coming in the gates.
Holy.
Out of ammo.
Be careful. Awesome. Oh no, I'm dead, aren't I? Save me!
Get inside. They're coming in.
I can't crawl either.
Good job, but the trouble's not over one. Yet.
Dan, owe you one.
What?
The family is stealing from us.
Oh no!
Nice.
Need more ammo.
I have no ammo.
Yeah, I did. I got the filler position. Apparently that does. Oh god!
If they steal another bag, we're finished.
Wow.
Reloading.
Another wave of the family is coming.
Man, this is rough. What is this? What is this?
Watch the gates. They're coming through.
Yeah.
Stay sharp. They're coming through the gates.
But I'm getting hurt bad. What? He shot me through cover. What the fuck? I'm gonna guess my aim is completely horrible. Put him down. Shoot him in the ass. Well. Oh, he's got movement. He's got his legs back.
Oh, thanks.
Oh good. Not good. Ah, damn. I'm hoping somebody clipped that.
The family are through the gates. Watch out.
This needs to be adjusted.
They
like,
found a way through the camp interior. You owe me one.
Thank you.
Dude, you can't do this again. The family is
Wait, where is this guy? What?
Stop them before they steal our supplies.
What? Bastard. There's no way.
They're stealing from us. Stop them. Don't let them escape. Be careful. They're attacking from the inside. Nice. But don't get comfortable yet.
Oh no. Oh my god. Yeah, those they need a little adjustment. Like, they don't act like normal enemies. All they do is just run out there and like start shooting you.
This isn't our first or last loss, but what matters now is that you get up and keep trying.
Of course, that was like a whole group. That was a group. Instead of giving me like. Leave, please. Thank you. So give me like another chance. Let's try this one. There's gotta be bigger maps, right? It can't just be all the small areas. How many more do we want to try? As many as you can bother with.
Revenge will only get you killed. Except they stole our water purifier. Rainwater is not gonna cut it. But I'm not about to drink my own piss. So we're getting it back. Of walkers between us and them, but this time we're on our guard. We move slow, careful. We got a chance. We're getting that purifier back, come hell or high water.
See, my thought is that this game was going to be like an open world kind of thing, which was a little more interesting. Where you go around, gather supplies, you know, be with a group of people. Instead. Maybe this is it. Wait. So we're sneaking around looking for an entrance, I guess. So someone shoots the gun, and then we're just gonna alert the whole horde.
I'll find a use for it.
Okay, I can't make any of this stuff yet.
I'll take it.
Are you not dead yet? Die! You son of a... Whoa! A group of trippers. They're not the same as... Yeah, they are. No. Okay. I'm one of the triplets. Oh my god. A bear trap. Oh shit. Requires mechanics kit. And a battery.
I'll take it.
This is mechanics kit right there. Oh, no, never mind. Something not else. Bad. So I can craft,
this won't start without batteries and jumper cables.
Oh, this is why we have to find all these batteries. One more battery. Yeah, another guy that isn't Aiden. Aiden. And it's dying light.
Opening the gate. Great. Now find their hideout.
I mean, this is a little bit cooler than what I was playing. Having a wider open area is a lot more appealing. I guess the zombie thing at the top is... What's that?
Hey, what's this?
Wiley, son of a bitch!
So it's a trap. But the little skull at the top I think is like... threat level maybe? Oh, okay. Oh no. They're gonna see me. Well, so much for that.
Hard wave camenasia. Nom.
Oh, I just didn't mean to do that. I thought I had to craft the stuff. Oh, God. That scared the hell out of me. Alright, see you later, Kier. Is that another trap there? Okay. Friends wire cutter. All the stuff that we killed earlier. I can break the lock, but then they'll all come. So let's not do that. No, he waited for me. Sweet of you. Huh? I don't have a flashlight? Yeah, I like this mode a whole lot more. It's like, where's the trap? I keep pointing out traps, but I don't see any traps.
There it is! That's their hideout!
Tread carefully. They won't give up our purifier without a fight.
What? Shut up!
Trap over there! Hey! Hey! Hey!
Can I, like, call the zombies and shit, dude?
Grant! Grant! Watch out, Walker!
Oh god. No.
Keep quiet. The horde will be on your heels if
you. Oh god. Oh no. Grenade? Who's throwing grenades? Oh god, how is he hitting me? Okay. Oh, I was out of ammo! So good. Takes forever to load. It's even on an SSD. You don't give up yet. Yeah, and they're gone. Everyone's always leaving. All right, let's try this one. Or not. It says zero players in lobby. So there's two more classes it's not showing either. Oh. Yeah, but it'd be more fun if I had fun here. That's all. Chiefs! I'll use Chiefs.
Drove the family back this time. They'll keep coming. But Heather had an idea. Maybe we could use this to our advantage if we knew when they'd hit us next. I said we didn't have the scouts or the manpower to cover the family's movements. But she said all we needed was one of their radios. Then, next time they show, well, we'll already have heard them coming. We know where the radio is. It'll just be tricky finding a way in there. There's a lot of gates between us and them. Then there's the spotlights, guards, finding a way to the roof. Just another walk in the park. But the risk, it's worth it.
Fuck is my mouse? Ooh.
Can't take another hit like that unprepared. We need to know what the family's planning from now on. The way I see it, stealing one of their radios is our best defense. We know the family has an outpost in the area, so search carefully, but most importantly, stay low. Good luck.
All right, from the start. I mean, the zombies look okay, the blood looks good.
I'm reloading.
Doesn't really do much damage to the corpse, though. Yeah, this family sucks. Like, what's my flashlight? Do I have a
Maya.
If the family's been through here,
Maya.
They must have left a clue about their plans or location. Search everywhere.
Oh my god. I'm a bear. I swear I had a flashlight.
Find a use for it.
Oh, no, you don't. Oh. How rude if I'm gonna take a poop.
I'll find a use for it.
Like, where are we supposed to... Oh, the forklift? Maybe the forklift. We gotta use the gas out. Nope. It's not.
This thing won't do much without some fuel.
So we do have to put fuel in. Doesn't it feel like the whole Left 4 Dead feel to it? Oh my god, really? Wow, okay.
I got scars older than you.
Why isn't this zombie dying? This one. Okay. I'll just miss completely. Hi, Patty.
Need more ammo.
How you doing? Been a while. My arrow back. Bastard. Whoa. How did I get on the beta? I just got a key sent from some place I buy games from every once in a while. It's only PC. I don't know if there's an actual console beta or not. Well, that didn't work. Apparently I can take down a zombie, but...
I'm here.
That's the best you got!
Not done it. Zombies look kind of a cartoony? Really? I don't think they look too bad, but they're all the same looking. I don't think that actually helped anybody. Oh, okay, that was cool.
Don't make me do this.
Do it. Wave is coming to eat us. I'm nom 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 nom. I'm gonna get grabbed. Pretty close. What? Wait, what? Good job. Whoever did that. Amazing work.
You won't take me alive.
We are gonna get a horde. This is what's gonna happen. We need to get the hell out of here. Oh, you are. What do you think the zombie feels? Even though I'm mad at the show, but game's cool. It's okay. It does remind me a lot of Left 4 Dead, just objective based. But I don't know. Maybe the final product won't exactly be the same. So I can only hope. Oh. Did you really fucking shut the door on me? What a dick. I like the warning signs you get where they can actually grab you.
We're gonna need to find another way into the outpost.
Just grab him by the neck. They're gonna kill Rick? That's not good. Some of the kills look pretty cool. Hold on. There's something over here with needs fuses, right? I got a fuse. Need two more. Oh my god.
Fuck off already. You're gonna be okay. Oh, thank you.
I got scars older than you.
It helps when you can hear where they're at. I don't even remember what the last season I saw was. To be honest,
I'll look at this later.
All right, pin on the fuse.
Reloading, hang on.
Need one more.
Nice.
I want to say I saw like maybe season two, but that was it. Alright, they got it.
Grant. Hey, Grant. Hey.
I think if I could have caught up with them or stayed up with them, I'd probably be more interested. But now it's like I've missed so many episodes.
Nice.
Just don't want to do it, you know? I'd have to spend like a whole vacation or something like that just to watch them all.
I'll take it.
What is up there?
Just got no main outpost.
Good. We figured the radio's most likely up on the roof. So find a way up there and look for it.
Oh god. Oh no. I'm gonna die.
Walkers are attracted to noise. Remember that.
Duly noted. Thank you. Oh no.
I'm hurt.
Oh no. Oh no no. Oh no no no.
Shit, I'm all out.
Oh, this is a dead end. Yeah, this is a good place. Like, I don't understand. Why don't the... Oh my god, really?
Cover me.
Shoot him in the ass. Yeah, we watched it. It was good. I think I like the other ones better though. Where are you going?
Need more ammo.
Who said you can leave? Oh no. Okay, you can leave. I don't care about any of you anymore. Bye. Goodbye. Later. Sayonara. Man, but the Marvel ones are so much better. I think you agree.
Too much noise, and every walker
reloading,
in the area is gonna be on you.
He just went around, I think. Like, they're too good at shooting or whatever, you know?
More noise, more walkers. You gotta be careful.
I don't have enough ammo. Oh no.
Fade out on me, damn it.
Oh, they're both down? We gotta go. I don't know if you can hear me, but we gotta go.
Reloading.
Shit. Get off me. One shot, I'm down.
Reloading, hang on.
I don't have enough ammo to do anything. There's one right there. Go to them. Don't come to us. Go to them. Oh no. I am blocked off. I'm so screwed. Sorry, Maya. We'll come back to life here in a little bit.
Come on, you gotta be quieter out there.
Oh my god, we gotta get out of here so bad. I need to circle around. The Game Pass, Forza, and Sea of Thieves. I've played Sea of Thieves. Wasn't all that great. Oh, we need fuses anyways? Oh no! My arrow. No, come on! I'm screwed. I'm dead. So the other three are still alive, though. I Yeah, Game Pass has some games that are anywhere. Hello Neighbor's also one of them. And, Ruiner. Well, I'm just gonna sit here and get eaten.
I got you.
No. I don't know how to, like, type. I mean... Yeah, you should just wait for me to respawn. They can't hear me, though, so that sucks. I feel like there's too many zombies. You feel like that? And if they're gonna use, like, unsilenced weapons, it's just gonna cause more issues. Oh, they are called bloaters.
Hang on! Reloading!
Alright, I have 3 seconds to come back. Oh no, come on! Oh, no, I'm back! I'm back! Oh, come on, game. The timer, too. I mean... I know it's supposed to be like a survival horror kind of thing, but I feel like it's too tough. Like, they're too aggressive. It's all or nothing. And this being on an SSD apparently means nothing at all. Then again, it could just be waiting for the server instead of just loading. So, Patty, what have you been up to? I said I haven't seen you for a while.
To be learned from every defeat. I know this will make you stronger.
I'm also starting to think maybe the level, skill level. So that's like all of them. That's. I kind of wish I could see the whole map, kind of give you an idea how big the game is going to be. But from what I understand, it's going to be this to teach you the co-op aspect, and then so on. But these two seem like the most interesting, just because you actually get to explore the town. These ones are just basically base defense. Or tower defense, sorry. Yeah. I mean, I could try another one, but it just feels almost impossible to even get through. Let's try again. Even on normal. You lost connection. Okay. We got Heathers. Huh. Okay, so enter. I guess I'll play Heather. I don't. I'll do one more, and then we'll,
Ow.
Maybe we'll play some more. 9. Yes.
The family used walkers against us. A distraction, and it worked. While we were fighting them, they raided our storehouse. Killed some good folks. We could have let it go. Revenge will only get you killed. Except they stole our water purifier.
Oh no.
Rainwater is not gonna cut it. But I'm not about to drink my own piss. So we're getting it back.
It's pee-pee time.
A mess of walkers between us and them. But this time, we're on our guard. We move slow, careful. We got a chance. We're getting that purifier back, come hell or high water.
Hair curls up his head. I hate that I was starting to get tired, like 2 hours, you know, 3 hours after getting off work.
Mm-hmm.
All right. I'm going to try really hard to get through this. All right.
Okay. We just arrived in Georgetown, Anderson.
Get our water purifier back and do it quietly. Our water is everywhere. Good luck.
All right. It's neat, like, the little aspects that they put in this game, though. Like, this little thing right here. Like, it didn't need to be there.
Hmm. We'll find a use for it. Empty.
Preferably no guns. We're just routing up all these other ones over here, but that's, I don't think that's a big deal.
All these homes abandoned. So many people probably died in the process. I'll take it.
For the greater good.
The greater good.
I don't know, part of me kinda likes it. Seems interesting. But I need to see more of the finished product to be able to decide. No, I mean, it's better than some other games, of course. We don't want to go this way. We want to go out this way. See, I kind of wish that they could hear me, but they can't. Any wire cutters? Did they open that door? They broke down the door. Oh, so this is where I entered the other game.
Keep it together.
Basically not bad. Getting all those other zombies would have been cutting the cable there. They break it, they pay for it. Okay, so you got hit by a trap.
I'll take it.
Nice.
It's a power kit. So there's two other classes. I don't think they're gonna give them to us. And the zombies... What? Die. What the freak is going on?
Next.
Thank you.
Gate up ahead. Check it out. See if you can find a way through.
Got a fuse and... tank. Yeah, probably. But there's alternate routes, which is, I like that. Nope. What is it? Oh, it's the slop on the ground. And fuel? Where do you put the fuel in?
Find the family hideout and bring back our purifier.
Oh, there's the fuel. I wonder if at the end it gives you a rating, like, how much you helped. Gonna glue my nails on. Alright, no problem.
We'll find a use for it. Drop, watch your step.
Not bad.
Oh no. I'm out in the middle of everything.
I'm reloading.
Fuck, I'm so screwed. And I don't like how you can't, like... I mean, I can't move when I'm dead.
Last thing you need is a horde coming after you. More noise, more walkers. You gotta be careful.
The other guy left already. I don't know if there's any way to be able to sneak past all that.
You owe me one.
Owe you one.
And I feel like they need to put like peeking mechanics, maybe?
Out of ammo.
Really? You get up at all, and it's over. Oh, there he is. It's like, I think you're limited how much ammo. No, you get one bullet per pickup.
I'll take it.
I guess if you could sneak around and let them out, and then the zombies would deal with them. But yeah, the whole "I'm alive, never mind, I'm dead again." Pretty ridiculous. Like, is there an arc to this, or a drop? Oh god. Oh, is that... Wait, what is this, glass? This is bulletproof glass. America. God damn it. Again. So a sniper would go up here and like take him out. Wait, what? What's the timer for? Oh, what? Oh.
We can't afford to be sloppy. Quiet down before it's too late.
And then these guys that don't die. It's like damage isn't registering on the server? I don't know. Weird.
Needs gears and a chain here.
Handled it. What? What? Like this even me.
Thank you.
Okay, this is really bad. What is the ladder for, though? Y'all need Jesus. Amen, sister.
We'll find a use for it. Okay, Anderson. We found the family hideout.
We need our water purifier back, but don't get yourselves killed.
Oh, come on. They can see me through the car? That's really dumb. Oh my god, it's a trap!
Be quiet. Last thing you need is a horde coming after you.
I'm sorry, if I have to use a bow and arrow, you better get killed in one hit. Yeah. Off me. Bastard.
Ah! No!
There's no way I can get him. Wait, why is this locked again? Wait?
What?
Wait, what the hell? We just came through there. Oh my lord.
I'm reloading.
I got that bloater.
Wait, what? What? Going this way. Do-do-do-do-do.
Control panel.
Good job. Keep looking for the rest.
Hang on, reloading.
Is everyone else down? Shit. I just gotta stay alive. Alright. I think they killed all the humans, I don't know. Can zombies climb? I don't think they can. Staying alive. Alright, that gate's shut. The only way that they're coming in is through that way. So.
Got a filter!
Great. One more to go.
Hey, the other.
Let's get you all home. Fire your flare to signal
Kate. Oh my god!
Let's get the hell out of here!
Are we done?
I'm on my way. Stay safe until I get there.
Wait, so there's no zombies with an attack? Oh my god. What?
Hold on. I'll take care of you.
How'd he get downed?
Thank you.
I don't know where we gotta go just to escape, though, either. He's down again? Am I not getting hit because I got the boxes near me? Fake Bill. Oh, that's a bad spot, dude.
Come on, get on over here, let's go.
They got me bad.
I don't know how I'm gonna get out. Oh, they're starting to go through the boxes now. Oh my lord.
You guys close?
Yeah, we're real close. Real close.
Didn't see it coming.
I don't know. I don't know. I have no idea where you're supposed to go. All I know is that if you
Rosie and I are waiting on you guys.
All right, here we go. The other guys have the pieces, don't they?
Gotta keep the engine running while I wait on y'all, damn it.
No, we have to go get the other piece? Oh no. They're gonna keep coming too.
I hate waiting around. Come on!
Can't get up that way? Okay, so that's a way we can choke off if we need to. Can we just grab it again? Oh. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, no.
Waiting
around here, oh God, please stay alive. God damn it. We gotta get through this, man. We have to. This is so nerve-wracking anymore. I can't type like when we're dead. That sucks. I can't believe I gotta wait 2 minutes though. That's crazy. He's not gonna be able to stay away from everything. That is a bad spot. Maybe he might be okay.
I hate waiting around. Come on.
All right. I don't know. What I'm curious is where the hell is it going to spawn me now? Oh no! He screwed him over! He blew the guy up and... Okay.
Locker, over there!
I mean, this shouldn't be this hard, right? I don't feel like it should be.
Rosie and I are waiting on you guys.
Alright, I don't know if, I think I'm gonna spawn near him. Please let me spawn by Goof. If not, I might be screwed. I'm also thinking about that Strange Brigade game. Have you seen that too? Here we go. Okay, spawn near him. Need to go get that filter again. Oh no! No! Wow. Where did I die at, guys? Lynn, do you remember where I died at?
I'm hurt badly.
You'll be up in no time.
Pick him up. It's a filter. Water filter. Trying to find it. It's what I dropped when I died. What is this guy doing? Not good. God damn it. I don't know what's going on with him. Oh no. Is the other, that's the same guy.
You guys close?
Oh, what a strange brigade. Look it up. I think it's closely to like Call of Duty Zombies. Something like that. But a little bit cooler. Alright. Trying to think of where I died at. I need to remember where I died at to find the item. Oh my god, what? I'm screwed. I'm fucked. I'm so done with this. Wow. Cool. This is so much shit right now.
I hate waiting around. Come on.
It wasn't a bloater that grabbed me. It was just like normal zombies. Yeah, I think so. When it gets to a point like you can't do anything. I mean there's that's exactly what happened to me right there. And he's I don't know how to get out of that. Is there like a map? I wish there was a map. But I think it's inside that house. Because I think that was the door I went through. Or was trying to get out with. He's screwed. Like, maybe stop for like 30 seconds and let you regain or like figure out what the fuck you're doing anymore.
Damn it!
And I mean, it sucks. I can't talk to anybody. All right. Inside.
Come on, kids. I ain't got all day.
Wasn't here. Okay, it wasn't in there.
Walker. I hate waiting around. Come on.
Isn't that way either? See, I don't think, like, it should respawn.
Rosie and I are waiting on you guys.
It should just respawn where it was at. God, this sucks.
Like this.
Thank you.
Are you not dead? Dude, die.
Rosie and I are waiting on you guys.
Nice.
I mean, like, really, you should respawn. It's messed up that it doesn't.